Well, the student accused of bringing a gun and planning to shoot others inside of West Geauga High School was in court today. 18-year-old Brandon Morrissette appeared by video and was arraigned on 3 felony charges: attempted aggravated murder, illegal possession of a deadly weapon, and inducing panic. The judge ordered an evaluation for Morrissette. He's being held in the Geauga County Safety Center without bond.